Looking at a very important message to me this February, I just received my, you know, men's conference ticket that is going to be happening on 13th to 16th of February. So abanonya munako ezogenda kuba CEO nkubya kalango ku TV saa kune kwa samtema mpudira.
You realize the sales department and marketing watch the show.
And they like to invoice.
At sigene mu conference.
Tugene maso.
Tugene mu love letter. CEO mazina kubana te munonya.
Afuna msala ko kuba bulango.
Mamuda ba kumpa umuja kumanya it is also part of the conference. So, nenga CEO ndi mu conference.
Mbuat, mu conference bakulekane mu fuluma muko.
Antu bamanyi nyino kujyo kweleza ku bantu nenzira mu conference.
Nda kuba CEO. That is not a conference. Mugende mu lusirika. Watu mwijita na conference. Mwe kubia mizimu. Kupa mkonference na fetiso wolo tuka yomu.
It's a bunch of men.
You know, na fetiso wolo tuka yomu conference.
Lots of soap and detergent.
I know, right? Kasabuni crew. All I am saying. Mugende mu lusirika. Simu conference. Olusirika luli totally different.
Simanyi wano yevogela kona enzi. Just mbade mbabudi.
How does it men's conference?
How can I tell he is mine? How can I tell if he's the one? What if he's a relationship? But here's our love letter this morning, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning, Abin, today. I am confused, but I don't want to make a mistake. This guy has been good to me. He is polite and caring beyond measure. He takes me out and drops me home and even offered to start paying my rent. The guy is so good. I haven't seen his bad side. And whenever I ask him, he's always and will always find out soon. And I should not be scared. We recently had a wonderful evening and we were on our way home. He said we go home and sleep at his, but I refused because I know what that would lead to. I saw his reaction and he seemed very pissed. Guys, they say you can't just trust a man and I'm confused. So I'm asking, how do you know he's the right man for you? This is a second serious relationship and I don't want to give in and later regret because I want to get married and settle down. What this guy is doing is what we call marination. You know, before a plant gives you, you know, fruits, before you harvest, there's what we call, you know, planting. You can move it from, you know, the seed bed. From the seed bed, you take it to the main garden. And as you put it in the main garden, you have to water it. You have to make sure that, you know, it can get enough light. You have to make sure it is well taken care of in order for you to, you know, receive the beautiful fruits. This is what this man is doing. And how you know he's the one? Now, that makes it a little bit different. If the guy asked you to come to his place and then you say, you know, and then he got pissed, he's not the one. I don't think that's the one you want to be with as far as, you know, getting married and settling is concerned. So you need to watch out for these things. You're just being marinated. If you want marriage and settling, I think you need to give it more time and study his reactions a little bit more and get to see how he handles his being pissed and for how long. Then you will know if that's the kind of man you want to be with. But if you also want to be marinated and, you know, give fruits and, you know, move on, then this is your kind of guy. Okay. That's what I'd say.
This is what I'm going to tell you, people. Mm. Ladies, if you are with someone who makes you beg the question like this one,
which question?
If right you're guy. With a man and you're still asking yourself, oh, well, how do I know he loves me? Mm. Or is he the one? Mm. Then, honey, that is how you know he is not the one, the fact that you're asking. The fact that you're questioning. Mm. I'm not even going to go into the details of, oh, because he offered to go home, so usually this is what men do, then they trick you like this. Nah, I'm not going to do that. Mm. From the jump, from the first line of the first line, I am confused. Mm. You're not with the one. Because when the one is the one,
you're not confused.
You will not be confused. Hallelujah. When the one is the one, my dear, you don't need to come and ask a congregation of people.
Yes.
I'd be to tell you.
When the one is the one, point to the side. So that they know when the one is the one.
Bona no kubaria.
I'm just saying you point this side. What if I'm pointing at Willis? At Willis, start side dead.
Ongo Willis, mwana wakabruga.
Ayo baba.
I'm just saying.
Tine love letter ya feino ugo jiko bachi. Tine na kuogeza usoga. Tandi
kile wa.
Tandi kile wa no ku first sentence.
Mpega ano.
Tandi confused.
That's my favorite lusoga word.
Which one?
Mpega ano.
What does that mean?
I just like to tell Tina that for everyone who has been in relationships and everyone who witnessed, the first love was the one. We didn't question. We all thought they were the one.
Mm-mm.
But, huh? moving forward.
Mm-hmm. What if your first love reoccurs three times?
That's a lie. It's that's impossible. Witchcraft.
How?
How?
Your second relationship, and you're this confused, and you're planning to settle down on your second relationship.
Yes,
you have a problem.
She's confused.
But you cannot begin to settle down on your second relationship. It's a trap. Go in there, enjoy it.
Not even your third.
Not even your third, your fourth, your fifth, your sixth, your seventh.
25, wow.
Chitegera.
Wataliko gamba ye, kati onochi.
Aonga body count, where's
it? Kambabuza ye chibuzo chimu. Soko posing him out. In your 25 relationships.
Who's?
That,
who's?
No, I'm just saying, that's the number we chose. Say in your 25.
No, I just gave an example.
Exactly, I'm also which giving an example.
Nyaima.
In your 20. Wamhema. In your 25 relationships, does that mean that, you know, you had commercialized agriculture with all the 25 people?
I don't know. I don't know. That
is how you find out if they are the one or not the one.
No go back.
Sifu galwera, no go back.
Climate change. Gumabira go take again. Kwegae, ochitege ya.
River Nile, no go
back. Paka watu kanga.
Kukareki katweka solite lake.
So in your second relationship, you can't begin to think about
settling and getting married.
It's possible. I'm not saying it's impossible. No. Mm. There are some people who are lucky, who are blessed like that.
Lord.
Now for them, their first relationship, boom, they got married and it's working out.
Oh, I have a cousin like
but
that.
But most times, your second relationship should not be something you focus on for settling.
Mm.
It's usually
also,
about
you're depriving yourself of enjoyment.
Oh, true, that's very true.
You
that's very true, my brother.
That's
shake
true.
My hand, shake my hand.
Invite him for the conference.
Again,
invite him for the conference.
I think you should be the host of the conference.
So, those are the. Those are the two things.
That corner now, would you like it?
But
I'm very serious. To come
on,
love letter.
To come on, love letter. Okay.
You're a young woman out there. You probably started working. Mm. You've got like a car. And there's this guy hitting on you. And it's just the first relationship you had was at campus. It, you know, you broke
it,
up.
It didn't work out.
Yeah, but now you're comfortable. You're saying, okay, I think, you know, he earns better than you. Has like a cool house. Which he, you're seeing everything is going in the right direction.
Then you get
he's going to pay my rent.
Uh-huh. Mm. Have it at the back of your mind that he's not the one.
Marination.
If he's the one, thank God, tithe, offer to Revity, but have it at the back of your mind if you don't want to be heartbroken too much, that he's not the one.
Okay.
Let your heart be broken.
Net Ogenda, my second relationship, is he the one kind of attitude? Because you're going to give your all, trying to make him the one. Because whenever I ask, is he the one, you try to check him. So in checking him, you're offering yourself, you're opening up, you're bringing down your gut. So you're going to open up to someone, they will harvest you,
properly, you will not even show up for.
We're going to go into a very short break, but when we do get back, want to give you an opportunity to give us a call and let us know what do you think is the best advice for this lady. Is it, you know, too early for her to start thinking about settling in just her second relationship? 0414-337-872 is the studio line to call. Give us a call immediately after this break, and remember to turn down the volume on your TV.